image in the form of an enigma. So I can learn to recognize a stigma on the tip of eyes and kind, shameless ignoramuses and fools who never learn to work with all their tools and confused about the difference in between a remark and being mean. Quick to cause a scene with acetone and marble schemes. Attack the tricks of my puzzle personified by ebony sunlight, shining violently in spite of the iniquities and dignity from innocent to victim. Slain to the afflictions and you're acting like she picked them. That's fucked up. Now I feel vindictive and I'm on a mission to envision the event, your position on my plot line. You ran a stop sign and collided with Jesus and killing my every ounce of sympathizing. Pull the fate that waits beyond the face of the self-believing amputee that's holding up your damaging ribbon.
Based on the backbone, the surface disturb the earth, slithering with their curse. We won't concern them with any more words. All to all noble causes, warriors that stand with 2 feet. Please don't interpret this song as charity. It's clarity and it's ringing from every beat. Every beat you drum, every note you've sung is a blessing, caressing the skin of a vessel that's weak. You know what I mean? If I could be just a little leaner, then I'd be gazing on the greener. But this is all the past, you're about to get your ass kicked out. A good mentality that there's another route. Not a shred of doubt, I'm your plan to the end, you'll figure it out. I promise stout, come out of your shackles and shine light, casting your shadow, standing behind you. I'm your shadow with any battle. A war zone combat, sergeant, sergeant. But you wouldn't face an M16 with a machete. You wouldn't take the field until you're battle ready. That's why it kills me to see you clam up and hide your pearl when your pearl is like kryptonite through this long world. And you're fitting by his rank inside the scheme of things. But the pain just allows you to truly take the reins in the flame of desire. No longer will expire, an evil empire conquering the shire. But it will fall short and distort what you want is the truth. There's no such thing as solitude when you think about the friends have been sent you with me to the end of the earth to the first. First of all, fall before you fight. Our first steps together, we're 2 birds of a feather, and we're fucking.
Yo, my philosophy is obviously on the real. Ain't nobody out there who could reinvent my will. This shit gets silly, twists up like an happy braid. Make the happy happen, so I rap about the happy days. But what happens when happiness is acting up? Reacting to an allergy of on the up and up. Should I suck it up and toughen up as much as time allows? Cashing in, committing sin against my inner vows. To have respect for every bit of what I got. I represent when in the spot, whether it's clever or it's not. Got to push on, through the unconquered is born. So is action, so there'll be no relaxing in this final transaction of heart for hardship. Start the spark with a departure from spark that let the cards flip.